We're going to play a mobile game. So let's look it up. If you don't currently know what mobile is, I'll teach you when I'm playing it. So you can kind of get the hang of it when I'm teaching you, and yeah. Okay, let's do mobile. And mobile is when you're currently in. So when you level up all the way, you get to pick an animal. Now I'm going to need a sheep. Okay. So what you have to do is the green circles. Oh no. So that's a predator. And it has a really big red ring around it. Then it's a predator. And if you level up all the way down there, then she's another animal. Oh my god. Okay, so that is my predator. And ones that have blue rings or dark green rings around it means it's not your predator. Oh no. It just has to hang around and it doesn't eat you. It just hangs around by your side and yeah. So, it's just these little pellets. Oh no. And the ones with the light green rings around it, that means you can eat it. So, if you still need information, I can tell you. So you move around with the mouse, as you see. And you need to get as big as you can and more XP as you can. I think one time I got a new record because I like got so far. And I was like, what? How would I do it for that amount of time? I kept on practicing and I was like, oh my god, how am I doing this? So I just kept on playing and yeah, and I got, when it was my first time, oh my god, a shrimp. Gimme, yes. Hey, don't get me. It's not gonna waste. Okay, now, still need a little bit more of the information I can tell you. I know my cousin and my aunt watches my video, she subscribed, and I really will appreciate it if you subscribed, and if you're new, please subscribe because I don't have that much and it makes me quite sad. You know, and I really want more because I am the bottom YouTuber right now, so. And please leave a like on this video. On all videos. Please do. Because I'm really begging for more subscribers over the years. So, yeah. I started this year, but yeah, I still want more. So, yeah. Okay, now let's just get back to the game. So what you currently have to do as more information, you have to survive as much as possible, whether or not you are a sea creature or you are a normal creature. Let's just dive. Okay. No, the seahorse. Someone save me. Uh-oh. Better go in here. Okay. This is it. Okay. Now I'm going here and get these. Oh no. He just about got me. Goo. Are you serious? Okay. I'm gonna go up here. Put my shell up. So nobody catches me. And here! Tell me something, I'm giving up on you. I'm so close to catching that fish. Give me. Oh my god. Okay, this time I'll really tell you information. So, what you need to do is, these are your abilities, these, and you right click to do them, and when you dive, you right click. And when you go on land when you're a crab, you right click. When you're any other animal, even an ocean animal, or a normal animal, what you do? Okay, let me explain. You have to right click. Okay. Whether you're a big animal or not, okay, I just move the screen, okay. No! I am myself your room because people hate me a lot. I'm a really bad sucker at this game. So yeah. No matter you are a rabbit, no matter what animal, no matter how big you are, no matter how small you are, your safest place is in the water. But you know that you can use your dive ability to dive into the water. That is your best option. Because you know you're gonna get more water if you keep on going. And water. Because it's currently the best thing you can do. Okay. How about let's go in the water right now? Because I'm currently getting a bully. Really? Oh my god, look how big I am. So pigs can slide through mud. Because they live in mud. Sorry if you think I'm tired because I am tired right now, but yeah. Oh my god. Please get out of my way, dude. Okay. So what you mostly have to do is, you have to survive as long as you can and pick the thing that you're going to evolve into. And it's rarely, well, not rarely to die. Only if you're really good and you know. Let's just get into the game group. Hey, Mousy Mousy Mouse, you're at the first level. Sorry, I'll get out of your way. Oh my god, I'll get out of here, guys. It's way. Okay, this is the right time. Okay. Oh, no. I don't wanna, I don't. You. Dear. I should have seen. Okay. I guess that's enough. No! Stop smoking! And the more you're dead, the more your animals go down. We're just gonna pay attention to you guys, but I'm not trying to be mean, but so I can concentrate and not talk. Okay, gimme. I will. Oh my god. Let's go again. Oh my god! I've been planning to eat me. No. I just moved the screen. You guys must. Almost got you. No. Just because. This will be a rabbit. Yay, I'm the pig. This guy is just not paying attention to a computer. Nice zombie. Trying to go first. Oh no. Stingray. Fire. children. Mousy. Ah, you don't. No. Got a lot of predators, so I know. Go for the mug. Show yourself. No one can. It's a place called Ghost Work Play. talking a lot because I really got a cold. Starting to catch up with me. Hey, guys, you shouldn't really get a summer cold, guys. It's pretty annoying when you're doing videos. Now, let's go check out some other items. First, there's one sound music coming up in here. I'm gonna get my cheeses done. Unless you don't want. I bet it's gonna be pretty annoying. I'm really bad at killing people in this game, and that's why I'm gonna play it. Let's just throw away. Might be some of my favorites, like 3D Agario. Yeah, Agario 3D. This is really, really, really fun. A game. So this is basically, oh my god, see, I'm just a lonely little Agario player. Please go and come to watch me. Oh my god, no. I'm an Atari player, so please go get me. I'm not a thing. You won't want to kiss me. I'm a human. Doing pretty good so far. Hmm. I think one time I got up to 3,000, I think. So, if you want to play these idle games, go in the description below. I don't even know how to put stuff in the description. So, just go on Google and look up. Look it up. Idle games. It's really fun. Really fun game. I mean, really fun. Because you know idle games, the best idle games, like, yes. So fun, you know, check it out. It's really fun to play, and yeah. I also play other IO games that I can teach you how to play. Please don't eat me. I wish I was so little and only shot the sun. Please get out of our way. I never want to see the slug again. We can shot the same monsters! Here we come! Can you return games? With the iron of clear brain. Here with the getting really angry. Not prior. I'm trapped. Thank you. Guys, I'm sorry to say this, but we're gonna wrap it up for today, okay?
That's gonna keep going down. That spirit is not sustainable.
It's just dying.
You're gonna build this business only recruiting six people, and each of them recruiting six people.
Call me again.
Get
one out.
And by the time you get to level 13, your prospects
Sorry, guys.
That's when I started to learn more.
Bye. Bye.